Something is wrong. This isn't ma'am, not to worry. Everything's under control. What am I saying? Everything's out of control. What am I going to do?
Oh, no.
People won't understand the Christmas story if we don't have the right costumes, will they?
Gabe, are you there?
Hey, I got it. I think I found an answer. Got the wife in, ready to go. Now keep an open mind. Let's put a fresh twist on this. Give us our cue.
Wait, no, wise men? Everybody knows wise men are not the first thing in the Christmas story.
We're improvising. Work with me. We just need to have the wise men following the star. That's the important part. Trust me, you're gonna love this.
Okay.
Hi,
I'd like to speak to the president. No, I will not halt. Our superhero is an angel. That is so not in the script. Hello?
Yeah.
ready for the shepherds.
We actually have shepherds.
Telling us the Christmas story.
That's nice, Lily, but it's all wrong. So wrong. Miss Strickland, Lily's right. I mean, sure, it's a little unusual, kind of out of the box. I'll give you that, but the story's still the same.
Well, sure it is. We do our best, and ask God to bless.
Didn't God even stop me to talk to Balaam?
And a burning bush to speak to Moses?
Maybe Kenny's cup of pipe to tell the story, too.
But I just wanted everything to be perfect.
I think it's perfect.
It is the Christmas story. You never know what a great big God will do to reach someone with his love.
Like the greatest gift, the King of Kings, born in a humble manger.
Peace on earth to
baby Jesus. So are you still going to cancel the pageant?
No. Our dazzle may be frazzled, but the story of Jesus Christ still shines
through. Oh, wait. So you're not going to change a thing?
No. We have our regular wise men, our shepherds, our pirates, or whatever they were. But it's a pageant I know of.
It'll really be a night to remember for sure.
A night to remember indeed. I'm Bobby Broadway, and I've got to tell you, I loved your show. I watched it from the back, and it's fresh, original, and the heart of the message, it's all there.
So, does this mean?
I want to make you an offer you can't refuse.
Kids, my dream has come true. We're going to New York, the Big Apple, Broadway!
Broadway? Oh, no, not that Broadway. I'm talking about Broadway costumes downtown. I'm the president of the company. When I heard about the mix-up, I just wanted to come out here and make sure everything was all right. You all look fabulous.
Broadway costumes? You're not the Broadway producer.
No.
And with all the changes, you really liked it?
Are you kidding? It was fantastic. And like I said, the heart of the message, it's all there.
You never know what your great big God will do.
To reach someone with his love.
Your friends and family are going to hear the Christmas story, all right? They're going to know. No, never forget it.
It'll really be a night to remember.